I am Johansen out there now with Vermette and R.J. Umberger. Russell and Klitsam are on the points. Jackets power play. Down to 38 seconds as they move off ice. Umberger drops it back for Russell. Russell still away from Helm. And a shot by Klitsam thrown back in front. Score! Power play goal by the Jackets. And they lead 2-1. With his first National Hockey League goal and his second point of the night.
Well, you have guys that know where Vanetta is, and in this situation, well, it's a guy that knows how to score a lot of goals. And what's he do? Well, Gretzky-like, from below the goal line, watch him, off of the goaltender and into the back of the net. That's something you don't teach, that's something that you have, and right there, just by forcing the goaltender to make a play, Ryan Johansen picks up a power play goal, but more importantly, his first goal in the National Hockey League.